Well,
just scratch me on my chest. Y'all, we are not gonna be looking like this all day. Today is a really important day.
Babe is getting her hair cut.
I'm getting it all like shaved off. I'm getting it all cut out. It's gonna be like this. And I'm gonna start me some waves.
Y'all, we are doing the Say Yes for 24 Hours today. And I'm excited because I got some, you know, good little things up my sleeve or whatever. Mm-hmm. We can pay.
Can't fix what you don't need.
Yeah, babe. Yes, I got you.
I ain't gonna waste no time. No, I'm just playing. I just want something to drink.
Well, I have to do my wig and my makeup first.
Nah. Can you do it now?
Yes. What do you want to eat, babe?
Nah, I just want something to drink.
What do you want to drink, babe?
Whatever's in there.
You're just dirty.
Already. We couldn't even get through the intro.
But it's okay.
That's how you do it. You gotta get
where
it.
Wendy's cup.
Wendy's, my bad. Look at that. We only eat out. McDonald's cup or Wendy's cup?
Which one?
I want some you.
You said you
were
about me.
Ooh.
What you want to drink,
boo? Anything. Whatever's in there, what's over there? Sarah Mist and Crush. You having fun? Oh, you made you something to drink too?
No, this is for you.
I thought it was two cups right there.
That ain't my cup. You wasting time and we both gotta get ready.
I'm thirsty. It's real sad outside. Can you put a little bit more?
Babe.
Yeah, I'm finna be so grimy. Now, can you come in real fast?
Yes, babe. When we come home from the barbershop, can you rub my feet?
Yeah, sure. No, can you go back over there? Over there by the door.
Why?
Okay, come back.
Babe,
can you come back?
You got me so mean. Like, this is so childish.
Now, give me a kiss. All right, let's go.
You... Hey, I got a question. Can you dance for 15 seconds for me?
Yeah.
Can you stand beside me and twerk while I dance?
Yeah. I gotta get the camera.
Come on.
Uh-huh.
Okay, you ready?
We're gonna dance over today. Anything. I can't even twerk, y'all. I ain't got no
booty. One, two, three, four. Kick, I mean, Skylar Brewer did. When you ain't got no booty.
Aha, she thought she was gonna get me.
Okay, well, I'm gonna get ready, so.
Same.
Yeah.
Can you take my hair down?
Babe, we both need to get ready. I have to.
Can you take my hair down?
Yes. Oh my God.
Babe, you acting like we don't have important places to be.
And we do. But.
It's okay because I'm going to make you late for your appointment.
I'll be back while she's taking it down.
Wait,
she mad, y'all.
I am. I'm so pissed off. Move.
She's trying to hurt me. She's trying to hurt me. All right, y'all. I'm leaving.
Babe.
What?
Can you take down your own hair?
No. Because then reverse
it. Yeah.
You know. Now, can you take down my hair? Since you want to reverse it, I'll reverse it back.
Childish.
No. Be gone. Can you be gone? Thanks.
Okay, guys, so literally we just left Bae's thing. She over there looking good as fuck. But, hold on. Before we get into that, I sweated up my lace front waiting on her in this hot ass car.
Bae's not even hiding.
Okay, well, can we stop and get something to eat?
Sure, where? Can you fix my hair before we do anything else?
All right, y'all, so we started this challenge at, what, 2:12? And we never told you guys. So, yes, just 212.
Babe, at this next red light, can you get out and twerk for me?
Babe, what the fuck? What the fuck?
Can you get out and twerk for me?
You're bogus. Don't hide, you're bogus.
Can you get out and twerk for me?
You're bogus.
Remember, it's a red light.
No, I'm getting the fuck. You have to punish me. I'm not fucking twerking. You got me fucked up.
So you're going to take a punishment?
It's not a real life for me.
You're going to take a punishment. Nope. From our subscribers.
It's not a real life. There ain't no more real life this way.
It's okay, because we still have to get something to eat. Don't ask me this. Do not. Y'all, she been asking me to braid her hair. I'll do your puffs, please. Just let me do your puffs.
Can you braid my hair?
Baby, I'm hungry. I want to go get something to eat.
Okay, can you braid it tonight?
Yes, I will braid
your
hair.
We ain't got a wig. You just braid it like this.
Okay, I will braid your hair tonight, I promise.
I don't trust her.
Babe,
y'all heard it here first.
I promise I am going to braid her hair.
Can you run downstairs and go outside? I'm just playing.
It's
raining so hard. I look crazy. You're just going to be upset. Yes. Can you give me a kiss? What?
Can you make the drinks?
Oh, yeah. Boom. Tell her I want my one after this challenge. Type that in the comments right now. Side Kayla says she want her one after the challenge. It's cool. I got some for you. Here, hold this while I make the drinks, boo.
You mad, boo? Look at that haircut.
Before you sit down. Can you drop down and give me 10 push-ups?
See, now you just...
Come
like,
on.
This is just dirty. Like, you're just so dirty. It's not even
Let's do it.
I don't like being push-ups.
Nah, come on, 10.
Oh, my God.
Let's go.
You know the last time I did a push-up in the 7-second challenge?
And in the same spot. Let's go. One. Two.
This hurt.
Three. Four. Five. I said push-ups, not thrust.
Six.
Them arms got to bend. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Ooh, you tired.
You're an ass.
Good workout before you eat. Good workout.
What do you want, Kelly?
Oh, you look so upset.
Because I'm watching my show. What do you want?
Can we watch something else?
Turn around. Sure, boo. No. What do you want to watch?
Let's see. You be pressed. Oh, you're mad, boo-boo. I'm red in the face. You mad?
Nope. Oh my God. Wait. What do you want? You ready to braid my hair? Bang.
You don't have to braid the whole head.
Just have?
Yeah, like you did it.
You need to learn how to do your own hair, bro. Dang.
That's not what I asked you. I asked you.
Yes! Dang.
Well, let's start. I'm cutting the camera back on so I can show y'all the slander that's taking place. That's funny.
Yeah, because you're annoying.
Yes, I am coming to show you guys the slander that is taking place within this very moment. I'm annoying because I need my hair done.
You know where my, what's it called is?
Explain to the people why you're slaying.
The other comb.
Goodness. I don't know. Are you going to enjoy doing my hair?
No, shut up.
No, that's not what you said. Are you going to enjoy doing my hair?
Yes, I'm going to enjoy doing your hair.
It doesn't sound very convincing.
But we're not. I value my humanity.
You having fun?
A little. But when we're done, can you give me a back massage?
Yes. What time is it right now?
It's like almost 9, I think.
So right now it is 9. We are officially 7 hours in. Almost 7. And 9:12 it'll be 7 hours.
Sorry, watching my show.
It hurt.
Your braid?
Yeah, she's trying to kill me. I think she's doing it on purpose because she don't want to braid my hair. But yeah, it's 9. We're 7 hours in. Got a long way to go. She watching Vampire Diaries. Bae, can you turn this off? I'm just playing. My feelings was hurt. Okay, y'all.
What do you want? What?
Can you turn this off so we can see the quality time?
Yeah, can you please give me a back massage now, as you promised?
Yeah. Y'all, what time is it?
It is 10:55, boo.
Can it just be 2:00 tomorrow? I'm just playing. I've been getting you to do more than you've gotten me to.
Right,
because
you...
Well, hold it. You better hold it before I change my mind.
Y'all know what she just said my back was? What'd you say my back?
Still.
First of all, hey, Skylar. Don't ever come for me like that.
I'd be glad when these settle down.
Still fine.
Y'all don't mind my hair. It's a method to the madness. Come on, Skylar. Help me, sis.
Bae, can we go get ice cream?
Bae. Yeah, come on.
No, I want my massage first. You can't say no. Yeah, I want my massage first. Come on.
Where are we going to get ice cream from?
Get back on me.
Where are we going to get ice cream from?
I don't know. Just get on my back. Now rub it like you want to rub me. Hey, babe.
Wow.
Can I have the rest of your M&M's? That's it. I don't want that.
It was only 3.
Dang. What else is it? I don't want it, but it's okay. She gonna eat it in my face. No more. I'll think of something else. I'll be back.
Bam.
Can you go get my juice out the fridge? Babe. Please.
Can you come with?
I'll go get it. Give me this.
I'm taking y'all on my long journey to the fridge.
You're
welcome. Come on. He's gonna warm me up another slice of pizza. I'm just playing. He's such a good sport. I'm mad as hell.
Okay, guys, so it is 11:43 or whatever. Babe. Can we go for a walk? Come on. You gotta get moving. We only got a few hours left. Come on, boo. Let's go for a walk. Come on. And the sun is coming out. It was raining earlier. But come on, boo. You gonna get up? All right, I'm going to come back once you get up because you're going to get up. Bae, are you having fun on this walk?
Yep.
How you feeling? Wait, what do you want?
Can you go warm me up some pizza?
Yeah, can you finish editing?
Yeah. Are you
angry? Give me your cup.
Somebody's angry. I said pizza. Just yeah, give me your cup. You so mad, you don't even know what to do.
Can you go out that? I will do a cartwheel. I'm not doing no split.
You really think this is funny, but you gotta do it too. But you gotta do it 30 seconds longer than me and not ask me to do it again.
Girl. I really have not done a cartwheel so long, I'm scared.
Don't bust your ass, boo. Let's go.
Ooh. Nah, come on. You gotta do it like you mean. Uh-oh. All right, my turn. I hope I don't bust my ass because I do got on slides.
Right. Come on, girl. Oh, no.
You ain't doing it.
I did it.
Hey, boo.
I look gross.
No, you don't. Hey.
What?
Can you go outside on the balcony and scream, I love Kayla Jarrett? And don't ask me to do it either.
Because you'd be like, well, you do it too.
Yeah, I feel like my voice don't crack. Because when I was a cheerleader, I used to do it.
Go ahead. Scream into the world, boo.
I love Kayla Jarrett.
Can you go downstairs, get in my car, drive off and say, on my way to fuck you, bitch? Oh, shit. We better go.
Wait, no, let me go get some glasses first. I gotta get the
whole thing. Nah. See how fucked it up. Kick and ski. I'm sorry, but... You didn't scream it though.
I'm on my way to fuck your bitch.
I'm dead.
Okay, boo, so we got 4 minutes left, right? Mm-hmm. So what I want you to do is, since you made me go on the balcony and scream some stuff, I'm gonna make you go on the balcony. Well, can you go on the balcony and scream? If you're not subscribed to Kayla Inside Your Mom's Home.
Come on.
And you gotta scream it.
If you're not subscribed to Kayla Inside Your Mama's Home, you didn't ever got a
cat. Okay, guys, so it is 2:12.
Wow,
2:12. And
come to the front.
We just finished. I had fun. Did you have fun?
It was fun. It was funny.
Yeah, I think it was funny. So if you enjoyed this video, make sure you guys give it a thumbs up.
If y'all want us to do a part two, get us to 3,000 likes and we'll do a part two for y'all.
Yes. Also, we want to tell you guys that we are so close to 100K. So thank you guys so much for all your love and support and all the subscriptions that we have been getting lately. All our new babies, old babies, we love y'all. And we just want y'all to know that 100K is coming real, real, real soon. Yeah. So make sure if you did enjoy this video, you share it and tell everybody to subscribe.
All right. You're new to our channel. Hey, welcome. How you doing? I'm Kayla.
I'm Sai.
Make sure you subscribe. Click that bell on the side so you can get notified, all right?
We love y'all. And we'll see y'all in the next video.